Mr. Forge.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece.
M'lady,
what can I do for you? Window shopper.
Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
Dunno. I've just a funny feeling.
Your analytical mind knows no bounds.
Acolyte of Odin's. Very secretive. Trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself. Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Survived Ragnarok. Perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Be a way to reach the lower levels. Just need to find a way down.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Yeah.
What's the chain do, I wonder?
Dwarf.
Recognize him, Mimir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Ah!
Careful, brother. These prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope.
Oh, well, you're very bloody well.
That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost. Behind you! Look out!
I don't know. A gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... he gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
Odin hid something here. I know it. We should find a way to the cell on the other side.
Hmm.
Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet.
Huh. I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then. You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons, but he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
You look like you're gonna want this.
Thank you.
Freya, look. I did not think anything grew here.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Dwarfing Bifrost!
Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
Someone's crying.
Sinmara.
Surtur's love. Should we try to tell her what happened?
She knows.